rest stops here in Iceland. And there's noise from me hiking the background. Not me.
Okay, the second stop on the hike trail, the second and I should say final stop for me. In truth, and I'm gonna blame all these clothes I have on. Okay, I'm trying to read this. Lava was formed, like a cigar, was formed in 1783 during the greatest lava eruption in history called Skadadadada. It's a string of craters that formed. There's about 100 of them, although most of them are only 20 to 50 meters high. Some are as high as 100. Today, most of the craters are covered with marsh, so they're very interesting and picturesque and hard to see. They were declared a natural preserve in 1971.
Come on in here.
Picture. What? You can see in the picture, just listen to my voice. You can see the picture in the picture, if you get close, that the string is like a bunch of holes.
Okay.
So it's a bunch of craters.
Okay.